Firemen use sledgehammers and crowbars to break through a metal security door and grills over the windows. Foam-filled furniture also heightened the danger. Today, fire officers are warning of the risks of installing heavy security.
There is a risk if they are fitting security doors. If they are overcome and the doors are locked from the inside and as secure as they indeed need to be, there is dangers and difficulties of gaining entry for the emergency services.
Councillor Bill Saunders, who lives in Godwin Court, says they fought for years for an intercom system to be installed.
We've been arguing on this estate for at least 2 years, maybe more. The Department of the Environment haven't yet given a sanction to spend the money. If they had have done, I think this accident could have been avoided.
Residents say the two women lived in fear of attack.
They were scared because there were too many kids hanging around at night, mucking about in the flats. We ain't got no intercom. So that's what it was.
Just over 2 weeks ago, the fire brigade were hampered in their attempts to rescue another couple who had also installed a security door. Audrey and Victor Johnson from Stockwell died in the blaze. Four people were arrested this morning in connection with that arson attack.